to go back to the Pick Up with the Man, and today we're going to be playing game number 4 for knee hockey. We're at a different arena because this is just better to play on here. I have a real scoreboard of Connor Boone. See how that? If it's hard to see, it's because of actual scoreboard. I have 3 wins, which are 3-4. Connor has 0 wins and 0-0 to begin the game. Alright, anyway, the teams are the Calgary Flames and the Carolina Hurricanes. I'm going to be the Calgary Flames, and I am going to be Sean Monahan.
I'm going to be the Carolina Hurricanes, and I'm going to be Jordan Staal. All right.
All right, here we go. In the car, no splash box.
Now I'll let you in here. That's what makes this hard. And if it gets caught in here,
you don't let it in. I'm gonna use slappers.
Goal.
Hey, if my shirt looks blue, it's actually purple. There's a hole in the back of the net, so.
This might be a loss for Calgary. This will not happen.
I'm not trying to take it over Carolina. I am trying to not let him take it home.
No. Yes. Hey. Okay. Yeah. Time out.
How?
So I don't think you want a penalty call, so I just hit you instead.
It's okay, we have a billion more games. Alright, guys, that was game 5. Hurricanes eliminated. Oh no. Flames. Flames will take it. Alright, guys, see you later.